you hustle for. Hard-headed, I'll admit I had to struggle more. Never will forget about them nights I starved, or better yet, them close calls I really was involved. Way too many second chances, so I took advantage. Counting up my blessings, granted, helped me understand it. Trials and tribulations was a test of patience. I mean, just knowing what I'm facing had me stressing daily. Chow time from 3 to 3, commissary saved me. And my only regret, setting down the ones who raised me. Seeing tears in my mama's eyes made me realize I was really feeding mama lies. This one was best for a nigga, want me hella times. Caught her by surprise when she heard of the committed crimes. Back to back collect calls, answered every time. Even on my worst, say I'm cool, that's my favorite line. Take the girl with the bad crumbs was all I had. I felt too much pain, now I'm numb to that. Should I trade my life in and bring my brother back? I'm not living, I'm surviving, Kobe quoted that. They thought I was on the road doing shows. Instead, I was state to state moving loads. Drury Inn is where I counted up the most. Birmingham was like a nigga second home. Them country niggas known to get them in and gone. And now I never speak their names, niggas know. Slow days made me tougher. I learned to trust your gut feeling or you suffer. The consequences end up in a pod cluttered with 100 others doing plenty summers. Real shit, I had my back against the wall, risking it all. Y'all just know the half really did it all. Fuck interrogations, we don't make statements. Boy, I make money, guess that's bank statements. True statement. I've been practicing a few changes. 4 years on papers, pray they let me off for good behavior. PL don't know I change lives, something like a savior. I've been speaking facts, been exact, niggas used to faking. They don't know the feeling when your granny house is being raided. Foot chase with the police and have a fan save you. They don't get no real of my life thriller, way past Jason. Everybody got a story, but can't nobody tell this for me. 4 years on papers, pray they let me off for good behavior. PL don't know I change lives, something like a savior. I've been speaking facts, been exact, niggas used to faking. They don't know the feeling when your granny house is being raided. Foot chase with the police and have a fan save you. They don't get no real of my life thriller, way past Jason. Everybody got a story, but can't nobody tell this for me.
Marcus, you have to learn to have patience, son. You know, everything doesn't come when we want it to. God has his time when he wants us to have things that our hearts desire. But I don't want you to give up. I want you to keep doing what you're doing. But I just want you to learn that everything will come in time. Just be patient and know that God has everything in your best favor. I love you.